happiness.
Hey, good morning, Steve. What's going on?
Well, this is my first jump. I've thought about jumping for a long time. I had a plane, and I'd always look out and think, I wonder what that'd be like to fall out of this. And I mentioned it to my wife, and she's got me this as a present for my birthday.
So, yeah, right.
So at last.
Birthday present.
Yeah.
Here we are together as a team growing up with this big banana. Hopefully you didn't pre-fall. That's fantastic, mate. Birthday present. Looking forward to it, I see.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Wallaroo is beautiful. The waves are crashing. Yeah. Marina is beautiful. Let's go up there.
Yeah.
Should we go up there and have fun?
Let's do it.
Let's do it, Steve. See you up there.
Good man. So you better run. Run fast for your mother, run fast for your father. Run for your children, for your sisters and for others. Leave all your love and your glory behind. You can't carry it with you if you want to survive. The dark days are over. The dark days are done. Can you hear the horses? 'Cause here they come.
That was fantastic, eh?
Yeah,
no, it was a birthday present from Debbie. She didn't join us.
Yes.
Yeah, no,
thanks,
Chris.
You're welcome. I hope
smiling. She didn't join us for this one, maybe for the next one.
No, I don't like little planes.
You don't like little planes.
I don't like big planes.
Right. Oh, well, maybe another birthday present. Steve, he was joining us anyway.
Yeah. I'm thinking so.
Yes.
He'll hit him on a birthday.
I can see how you got hooked on it. Yeah.
It's just so easy, eh?
It is, yeah.
How, and how incredibly special are you guys on this, eh?
Did you not look away afterwards?
You just get flying now.
Yeah.
That was fantastic, and that was very special. Happy birthday, Steve.
Oh,
thank you so much for celebrating with me.
No, thank you, Robert. Thank you.
See you probably on the next car, all right?
Through the hard times and the good.